to put the water back into that track to keep that track from drying completely out by the time they show here. That should make it equal, more equal for every track, shouldn't it?
Yeah, but as long as you see these tracks spin this dirt and throw it up in the air and come down, it's actually dry. It's constantly being dried on the top from the sunshine.
North Carolina is called 100 Years of Progress. It's going to be 3 days.
Losing fluid, which is something.
Well, that is, he, as I said last night, there's hundreds of fins, in fact, almost thousands of fins inside that engine that's missing each other by thousands of an inch. Well, then this truck right here, I understand, will be for sale.
I'm sure that if you'll see him before he leaves today, he'd be glad to deliver it to you. See how the back of the chassis has come down and actually pushed the body.